Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about multicystic dysplastic kidney imaging. Terminology, it is a congenital non-functional kidney composed of numerous cysts and dysplastic tissue. It tends to involve involute with time. Cyst, shrink, and residual tissue may lose reniform shape. Most common signs and symptoms, around 70% are discovered congenitally or in infancy as papillomas, can help delay presentation as incidental finding when symptoms of contralateral UPJ obstruction are evaluated. Patient is evaluated for urinary tract infection. Patient is imaged for traumatic injury or spinal abnormality. Demographic, a congenital abnormality usually present in infancy. Say male and female is equally. Incident. 0.03% in autopsy series, 1 over 4,300 liver. Imaging, reniform shape, multicystic mass occupying renal fossa, plus minus lobulated outer contour due to cysts of variable size, wide range of size, up to 15 cm in length in newborn period, maybe only 1 to 2 cm after years of involution. Cysts of varying size do not connect. Larger cysts, typically peripheral, not central, poorly defined, intervening a cogenic parenchyma without normal cortical medullary architecture, can be segmental in duplicated kidney or partially involved shoes or C kidney. Nuclear scintigraphy document lack of renal function in MCDK, multicystic dysplastic kidney disease. This is the ultrasound of the left lung in a patient. So multiple cysts of varying size replacing the left kidney. A reniform shape in the chain, but no normal left renal parenchyma is seen. Ultrasound in the newborn, so a massive group of cysts measuring 8.8 cm in length, occupying the left flank. This multicystic dysplastic kidney cause abdominal distension but no respiratory compromise and was managed conservatively. Ultrasound show only a few cysts in a 7-month-old with multicystic dysplastic kidney. Note that the larger cysts are in the mid kidney but do not connect. A cogenic dysplastic tissue between the cysts become more evident as the cysts involute over months, years. Ultrasound show an unusual case of a segmental MCKD in an infant with cysts on a prenatal scan. The two cysts in the upper pole of the left kidney of the kidney do not communicate, and there is a cogenic solid parenchyma between the cysts. The lower board is normal. The contralateral kidney in this infant was congenital. Contrastant CT performed for trauma in a 19 years old person. So an involuted array MCDK discovered incidentally. The left kidney demonstrated compensatory hypertrophy. Cross pathology show numerous cysts replacing the renal parenchyma and distorted the corner, the contour of this MCKD. Note that the largest cyst in this specimen is in the upper pole, no, not in the renal hilum. Treatment, surgical excision when complicated by focal enlargement, mass effects, recurrent infection, hypertension. Otherwise, serial ultrasound for 3 to 5 years to monitor. Thank you.